and he needs no introduction. We are all very familiar with all the marvels he's done on the field, and it's our great privilege to have him here in our midst. We are very, very excited.
She don't know about cricket, but she said no, because every mother, every parent, father will always wants to do your studies first. So that's the big thing in Sri Lanka, even at the moment, because the cricket has come to a level, it's professionals. When you become a professional, your job is play to cricket. So to do that in Sri Lanka, we have a education system. You don't know whether to play from Sri Lanka or not. If you don't play, you have to have studies, everything you need. So for me, I even though my mother rejected, for my father pushed a little bit. So I started when I was 7 years old, play cricket in my school. Very tough in our school, because our principal couldn't even get the pads, gloves, any cricketing balls, nothing. But he was very keen, a principal, to play cricket in junior level. In that time, I started to play under-11 cricket. So in our village, even in Sri Lanka, school cricket is the priority. It's very high standard in our school. At the same time, my mother went up to the principal and said, you have to take the responsibility if he's going to fail O-levels. If anybody fails O-level means finish. You can't go anywhere. So I started playing school cricket, and I'm playing very good cricket. Even my teachers, some of the teachers, even if you play cricket, they don't even take it into the class. They take it out. They always say, cricketers, I don't need it, you go out. So like that, I've been out from the geography class, even from grade 5, I'm out. My maths teacher, I always out, because I play too much cricket. So then principal was very supportive. No job. So it's tough. But end of the day, if you see what we did about last 20-25 years, we are very happy. It's tough life, but very happy. So for you all, he's very lucky at the moment. Your parents have given everything, come to these schools. We never see air conditioned of rooms in our life, in school, not even a fan in our schools. Everything has been given. But don't take things for granted. Even if your parents give everything, make sure that you go through a bit of a tough time in your life. Then only you know. So I hope I can come one day and I will talk. I don't want to go on and on. So play good cricket, basics, and train hard, practice. And in the meantime, you do the studies well, so you need a backup if things not going on your way. You need to have backup. As Asians, Indians, Sri Lankans, in Asia, we love to play our sports, cricket especially. We know that it's a big thing for us, but you can play for your country, wherever you go, as a professional cricketer, representing this country. But you need to work very hard. The hard work paid off later on. It's not, you will not get results, quick results. It will get little later, you will get a proper results. So good luck everybody. Thank you very much, parents and teachers.
Good morning, sir. It's a privilege to meet you. So I have two questions. My first question is, at what point of time in your life or what situation that you finally decided to fully focus on cricket and that will make you as a...
When I was playing school cricket, I thought under 19 cricket. Even though I played very good cricket in school, when it become under 19 school cricket, we have a school tournament going on. That's recognized as one of the best cricket in the world at the moment. Our school cricket standards are very, very high. So when you play under 19 cricket, we have about 10 to 11 games in a season. That season, if you on that 10 games with a big match, we play a big match. That big match is the last match on that under 19 venue. It's a huge thing for every school. In Colombo, have you heard Royal St. Thomas's and Royal? That has played for 100 and 100 years, I think 150. We have St. Sevesius, St. Thomas's big match. St. Thomas's Mater and St. Sevesius Mater. We also have played about 120 big matches so far. So, for that, when you come to the last match, big match, if you achieve, if you can get 1,000 runs, it's about 10 matches, the last game of big match, 11 games, if you can get 1,000 runs, so that means you can achieve something and everyone will look at you as a future Sri Lankan player. So I played under 19 since I was 15 years old, my first year under 19. So I played 5 years for under 19 cricket. I played under 19 cricket for 5 years. Since I was 15, I played. So my last 2 years, I got 1,000 runs. I got 2,000 runs and I got more than 100 wickets. So then only you get that opportunity to go to Colombo for your Youth World Cup tour, under 19 tour. So we had about 500 school players all came to Colombo for 5 days for trial games. Trial games. For the trial games, some of the coaches, they never heard of our school when I went there. I went to Singhali Sports Club grounds. Then they said, okay.
Could you share us your experience in your debut match?
A debut match.
And how you got selected?
Debut match against Australia for a 50-over game. Selected after under 19 Youth World Cup, we toured as a Sri Lanka A tour to Pakistan. That's where my life changes, that particular tour. That particular Sri Lanka A tour, I was not picked. They picked, like I said in the earlier, all the clubs from Colombo, most of them are picked. But where I was playing for CCC, Colombo Cricket Club, that cricket secretary.
My name is Rahul Bhatsarvi. So can you tell us more about the intense training regimes that you went through in your childhood and teenagers?
For us, that time we don't know what's about training programs, physical training, weights, everything we don't know. What we do is we run a lot. So that gives some players are different. So from down south, we grow up environment of with the beach. So what we do, it's different bodies, like I said. For me, we go to the beach.
My name is Imam. So Test cricket is regarded as one of the toughest forms of cricket right now. So what do you think is the most important factor to play good Test cricket?
Test cricket is what you want to play. That is what we all want, everyone here. Your boys want to play Test cricket, not T20 cricket, not 50-over cricket. That you can, but Test cricket is the tough game. And if you want to play Test cricket, you you have to have your basics right. You need to play what you have been know for a long time. Don't worry about the T20 cricket, the players have been playing all these shots. Test cricket is the patience. But if you know your basics of cricket, you definitely you can play test cricket. It's
Sir, your highest score in test cricket is 340 against India in 1997. So how hard was it to face the Indian bowlers at that time?
No hard at all. No, because that time the India Sri Lanka, we were playing very often that period, and to get a 300 was never planned for me. That was not my plan. Our plan was when India was batting the first innings, Sachin got 140, Azharuddin got another 100, everyone who came got 100s, I think, against Sri Lanka. They were about 500 of 5 wickets, and they declare and they want to win that match very quickly. First ball of the match, Mahavanathapathy got out. Then myself and Roshan Manam had 575 runs partnership. Batted for 3 days. With shouting and putting a lot of pressure, then I know I'm somewhere 90. I don't want to see the scoreboard. So that's superstitious. You need to have a little bit of tense, and you have your stomach, they call butterfly inside your stomach. You need to have that. You need to have that fear a little bit for everything. If you don't have fear, you don't perform. You need to have a pressure all the time in your system. So I had too much pressure for 20 years. I think the cricketing enthusiastic students, I want to say that all the schools, when you work very hard, and when you train very hard, and when you study hard. So if you do those things properly, you will achieve whatever you want in your life. So I want them to do in a professional way, and then your future will be secure. Good luck.
Thank you so much.
Thanks. Thank you.